In this short video, I'm going to describe the main difference between two broad types of social science research. Social science research is the activity of gathering, analyzing, and interpreting information related to human behavior. There are several disciplines that are part of social sciences, such as education, anthropology, psychology, and also economics. There are a variety of methods to study issues related to human behavior. These methods can be classified into two main categories, qualitative and quantitative. Qualitative research explores the meaning of people's experiences in particular cultures or settings, so it focuses on how people behave in their natural environment. These researchers don't start with a clear theory. From particular cases, they arrive to a general conclusion. So we can say that its method is inductive. Qualitative researchers emphasize collecting in-depth information on a relatively few individuals or within a limit setting. So, for this, samples tend to be small. Quantitative research tends to focus on specific behaviors that can be quantified. Based on theory, researchers develop an hypothesis, which then is accepted or refuted through the analysis of the data. So, we can say that the method is deductive because it starts from a general idea that then is confirmed or not. To be able to get more accurate results, quantitative research frequently includes very large samples. Some studies also use mixed methods, combining both types of research. In qualitative research, data is descriptive and comes from interviews, audiovisual resources, focus groups, and/or observations. In qualitative research, method may change during the same research, and different kinds of data may be decided to be collected. The data usually take the form of long written notes. In this case, the same researcher needs to organize the data and look for patterns and identify specific themes or topics. Reports from qualitative research are usually narrative. Although it is not essential, there are some tools that can support researchers in the analysis of this kind of data. For example, NVivo is a popular computer software that allows you to store, organize, and categorize your data. In quantitative research, data are measurable and are expressed in numerical form. To analyze this data, statistical methods are used. The findings from this type of research are usually presented in a statistical report. To compute these calculations, there are different softwares that can facilitate this process. Excel, for example, is great for data management and also to run some simple analysis, but it is better to learn to use a specific statistical software as soon as you can, since it will be essential for more complex analysis. There are a number of easy-to-use statistical softwares, such as Stata, SPSS, and R. We recommend you to use R, since it is free and allows you to save your data analysis programs. In our next video, we are going to show you how to install R and RStudio, so don't miss it.